see what's in between our two wishes.
Necessarily.
Yes, Why do you take a photo of you? They're not supposed to do that. They give you a search record?
No. What the fuck is it?
So did they tell you where to go?
No, nothing.
They can't do that. Exactly. You gotta go.
They told me to carry on the train, he's gonna lock me up for drinking disorder. Am I being disorderly in public?
Nobody's around except me, I'm just minding my business.
You just witnessed what they done, yeah. I was not shouting or anything, was I?
Yeah, that's why I was standing here, because I know what they're
doing. That's good, that, because with eyes don't lie.
Yeah.
You see me back against the wall, I just wanted to like...
Well, why did they make you take your trousers?
Well, because they say the strip search is next, like... Motherfucker, man.
But we're in public, they can't do that in public.
Exactly. Well, is that not flashing in public by pulling my pants down?
Yeah, well, it's sexual assault.
If I was to do that, I'd pull my pants down, would it be a different story?
It's sexual assault if they make you take your trousers in public down. But,
Can you help me out? Get home, please.
I don't have any cash, but I think you should go to the inquiry desk, get the search record, and then you can make a civil claim and get some money that way.
Yeah.
No. They're kind of walking around circling us now. Alright, man. Take it easy.
fucking hate it.